nice.
Not here.
Thank you.
find her?
No. If they did bring her here, they're gone now.
Damn. All right, listen. Meet with E-Man. He might be able to help out.
All right. Lay low for now. I'll be in touch. You heard about Karen.
Vera gave me the deets. If we're gonna find the pink lady, we need to get all tactical and shit.
What do you mean?
This is a job for whispering wires. According to my sources, they got a whole slew of them stockpiled at the airfield.
Whispering wires?
You know, those electric hound dogs that can find anyone. We'll use them to find our girl.
Oh, you're talking like high-tech espionage stuff. Nice. Only problem is, they're on a military airfield. It's not gonna be exactly easy for us to sneak in there.
You'll be the one sneaking. If the Berets see my face, we might get caught up reminiscing, so just keep me on speaker and I'll give you directions.
Are you telling me you used to be in the army?
I'm not telling you anything. Just that we all get our start somewhere.
All right. I can't see this going wrong.
I'll just be catching a few Z's while you drive, so wake me up when you need me.
I'm at the bay. I'm in. Where's the tech?
Somewhere in the back, from what I remember. Whoa! What's all that noise?
It's the army. They're kind of pissed that I'm here.
Why didn't you wake me up? Go to the hangar. Our gizmos will be there.
Beep. spots over.
Negative. You got a lot more army guys closing in on your position. You might want to grab some wheels.
Thanks for coming to get me. So what's next?
Next? I'm gonna go back to that nap you interrupted. You just wait for my call.
Kid, we got a problem.
Is Karen okay?
How should I know? She's been kidnapped by a megalomaniac mobster. A mobster whose next move is to take out a mousy accountant.
What's Frank got against accountants?
Well, this accountant worked for Frank. The FBI tapped her to testify against him in an ongoing RICO case. They're deposing her tomorrow at the courthouse. I'm sure Frank's planning on sending Little Miss Numbers to her grave.
We don't have time for this. Finding Karen's gotta be our top priority.
Listen, Crumb Cake, I get it. You got moon eyes for Karen. Here's the thing. I don't think Karen would be happy about you letting someone get killed just so you can sit around and pout. Especially when saving this particular person would ruin Frank's day. I need you to get over to the courthouse this afternoon and keep Frank's guys from getting inside and disrupting the deposition.
Thank you. the Las Vegas River. Officials have released a statement confirming that the use of this tank is not part of a planned publicity stunt, and no permit was issued recently allowing a tank to drive on public streets. Shortly after it was spotted, the tank disappeared, leaving locals both dismayed and curious. Some are suggesting extraterrestrial involvement. We'll bring you more details concerning the mystery of the missing tank as the mystery unfolds.
How's it going?
Mira? These cops are useless.
Big surprise there. Will you chip in if I order a pizza later?
Little busy, Mira.
Oh, yeah, well, keep me posted.
Thank you.
Deposition went on as planned.
Great.
Look, we gotta attack Frank from all sides.
I'm gonna get him back, Vera.
I know it, kid.